these words out as best as I can. All right, check this out, ladies and gentlemen. You've seen and heard her on K104 and 105.7. She is co-host of the Hollywood Hernandez and Cruz Show on I Am Royalty Radio. She has been seen on Queen of the South, Season 3, Episode 5. She was on it for 3 seconds, but it still counts. All right, she's somebody, mama, grandmama, and baby mama. She is Shavonda with a D, ladies and gentlemen. Let her hear it, Shavonda.
But you know, I bust the left. Like, I'm gonna go and give me some quesadillas or something. You know what I'm saying? So hard-headed. You know, just hard-headed. So, you know what I'm saying? So I grew up in the bar, and you know, they like this her, baby. This her, baby, they love this her. Honey, white folks love this her, baby. Everything different, big, curly, baby. So he's like, oh, come over here and sit down with me. You know, he's like, you know, you look real beautiful. I was like, okay, well, thank you. So I see these other two guys over there at the table, and it's like, damn. She kind of looked like Whitney. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, I really feeling myself with shit. You know, I'm downtown doing a movie and shit. Dude invited me over to the table and shit. So, you know, I'm sitting there and up with him and shit, chopping it up. He bought me a drink while I'm waiting on my quesadillas. You know what I'm saying? So, he say, you know, he talked to me about what I'm doing. He's like, is that your hair? He's like, is that yours? And I was like, some of it. You know what I'm saying? Cause you know, I did have my edges out, you know what I'm saying? So that's my shit, thank you. My edges, thank you. And so then the motherfucker goes on to say, what would you do if I take it off? Oh, baby, I don't want to do that. First of all, you don't fuck with no black woman's hair. Number two, it's a whole lot of other motherfucker under this hair. Okay? Now, when I say a whole lot of other motherfucker, that's exactly what I mean. So you fuck with this hair, you gon' get the motherfucker that's under her. That ain't all that cute sometimes. Yeah, I got the melanin going on, but baby, the attitude that's gonna come with this look, that's under this motherfucking cap, I will fuck you up if you fuck with this hair. And I ain't gonna be that real nice motherfucker you just talking about. I got educated. You know what I'm saying? I do that shit every day. But the bitch, they ain't playing the role. You know what I'm saying? So I was talking to my little girl about the movie because she really loved the Bobby and Whitney movie. She was like, you know, I'm like, y'all like Whitney, but I could play third role. She say, I said, because, you know, people be telling me I look like Whitney. And she was like, you look like Whitney? I started to be like, oh, what the fuck you mean? I look like Whitney when I have all my shit on, because it was that morning when I was getting ready to take her to school and I was looking Whitney-ish. Because kids, you got to feed their imagination, you know what I'm saying? And she like, look, you ain't looking Whitney right now, baby. She like, you look like Whitney? I'm like, that's what I've been told, so yeah, I squashed that right there. So anyway, in the thrift store, shoppers in the house. 3-4, baby. Y'all better jump on board. Let me tell you something. This motherfucking dress you see all glistening, all shining all over my body. $5. You know what I'm saying? It's what you put in this motherfucking dress that gives it the value. You know what I'm saying? Stuff on my body. Yo, baby, y'all better wake up on these motherfucking thrift stores. Y'all saying? And see, let me tell you something. This is how I give everybody this game. You see, when I meet a guy, his first motherfucking outfit comes from the thrift store. He don't know it though. You know what I'm saying? Because see what you do, you know what I'm saying? You get him a nice little button down, you know what I'm saying? Get him some jeans, and you throw that shit in the cleaners. You know what I'm saying? You don't never let him see the shit. You put that shit in the cleaners, he swear you don't look that for him. On the phone with his partner. Damn, baby, you know what I'm saying? Look up and shit. You know what I'm saying? She look, damn, dog, you need to keep her. She's a motherfucking keeper. One thing, she a virtuous woman, you know what I'm saying? She know how to save money and shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, I big at that. You know what I'm saying? I'm a survivor. I grew up young, having kids, you know, so everything I do for a little bit of nothing. Ain't because I got to. I enjoy the shit, you know what I'm saying? I enjoy teaching others, you know what I'm saying? I'll be out at the junkyard and shit, you know what I'm saying? So to all y'all fellas that think you finna leave me at the crib, when you finna go get that part, and it take you about 5 hours to go on 175 to go get that part and shit. Nah, but when I'm with you, you go right and go pull the motherfucking, it's time to go. Man, why it take you so long when I'm with you? You know what I'm saying? Okay, listen, you guys, for real. All right, so before I run out of time, damn, I got so much I want to talk to y'all about. I'm on fire right now. Okay, for real though, fellas, take care of your motherfucking kids. It's so easy.